Hi there, we just updated the macOS to Catalina, and I'm gonna run through a quick demonstration on using the iPhone management features in Finder, including backup and restore iPhone, sync music, movies, photos, and so on. Here you can hit backup now and view progress pie chart, restore backup, same as what iTunes does, and manage backups. It's like when you go preferences in iTunes, you can right click on a file to delete it or archive it. Or if you click Show in Finder, it will open up the backup location of your file. Also, if I hit the Music tab, you will notice it's nearly the same as you find in iTunes. You can check to sync the entire music library or select some albums or songs to sync. One thing worth notice is that when you download music now from Apple Music on Mac, those songs are stored in the old iTunes media folder. Also, the old iTunes library and your playlists are going to show up here in Finder. If you have movies, TV shows, podcasts, and books, you can sync to iPhone as you do with iTunes. Another downside of iTunes and now of Finder is the lack of auto-convert function. In the past, iTunes copied your voice memos into music library, and now with Finder, all of your voice memos are grouped into a playlist named after your iPhone device name. If you sync your entire music library, you'll get this error message: some items were not copied because they cannot be played on this iPhone. If you want to flexibly transfer any songs and voice memos from Mac to iPhone with functions to auto-convert in compatible format, you can try another method. We include the tutorial link in the description below. For photos, it's also the same as iTunes. You can select a target folder to sync pictures to your iPhone. File sharing function, same. You have pages, numbers, iMovies, Keynote, etc. If you want to transfer any file, just drag and drop it onto one of these file sharing enabled apps. And this last tab, Info, you can sync Mac contacts and calendars to iPhone. Basically, if you are familiar with iTunes backup and syncing mechanism, but the same as iTunes, you can only sync iPhone with one iTunes library, or shall I say one Mac library on Catalina. Otherwise, you will get this replace or cancel message. So, that's all about Finder's new feature in Develop Beta 1 version. Will you update to Catalina later this fall? Or maybe for you, goodbye is the hardest word to iTunes, as you are worried about all those carefully curated music library. Share with us your ideas and subscribe for more in-depth reviews and tutorials.